At one of his talk in the later part of his life, Jiddu Krishnamurti surprised his audience by asking, "Do you want to know my secret?" Many people in the audience had been coming to listen to him for 20 or 30 years and still failed to grasp the essence of his teaching. Finally, after all these years, the master would give them the key to understanding. "This is my secret," he said. "I don't mind what happens. When I don't mind what happens, what does that imply? It implies that internally I am in alignment with what happens. What happens, of course, refers to the suchness of this moment, which always already is as it is. To be in alignment with what is means to be in a relationship of inner non-resistance with what happens. It means not to label it mentally as good or bad, but to let it be. Does this mean you can no longer take action to bring about change in your life? On the contrary, when the basis for your actions is inner alignment with the present moment, your actions become empowered by the intelligence of life itself.